My name is Koshi. I'm studying Bachelor of Animal Ecology. I'm here as an international student from Japan. USC is surrounded by this kind of beautiful nature. I did some practical things here at the field trip. It's not too far from the USC. It's like 10 minutes away from the USC by car.
The University of the Sunshine Coast is perfectly placed for the animal ecology degree. We have access to some of the most incredible habitats in the world. Just north of us here is the UNESCO World Heritage site of Kigari Island. And on it, USC has their own research station there at Dili Village. So that gives us unprecedented access to some of these unique habitats.
The study program is built specifically to focus on the animal ecology. And we have all of those nature wonders just at our doorstep.
Like while I was doing volunteer work in Japan for turtles, it was so interesting to know that I can apply my knowledge or what I have already learned at the USC. I think it's just a big advantage to have you to have just a different perspective from different country. So that you know that you are surrounded by nature and you are more like motivated to study animal ecology at USC.